That was the Heremeister's son, Jungen. Welcome to the Stadium Renovated demo. So it's going to be a first look. Available on Steam to have a look, and we shall get into this. See what this is like. Okay, welcome to Stadium Renovator. In Stadium Renovator, you'll be renovating soccer pitches. In this tutorial, you'll learn the basic mechanics, like using tools, buying furniture, shop. Begin by looking around using mouse and keyboard, W, A, S, and D. When you come close to the place where you have some jobs, basically where you have a job to do. There'll be instructions on the left side of the screen with some useful information regarding it. Good luck. Alright, I think I need to turn the mouse down. I'm really bothered about that right now. It's controls, motion blur. I'm not going to put it on because I don't want to make people sick. That's a bit better. So press Q to get what? It's like shears. Come close to the hedge. Chop it. Jump. That quest is done. Guess I can't get rid of wrong button. Guess I can't get rid of the. Oh, maybe I can. Right mouse button to pick up the trash. And where do I place trash? Replace seats. Throw out the junk. It's not badly optimized. I mean, it runs smooth, but I'm guessing that's just my machine. But even for a demo, trash bag is full. Get rid of that. Are you a pressure washer? Done. Press E to enable electricity. I did. Guessing you can't do that yet. Okay, so I've got to replace certain seats. Oh, I've got to pressure wash these seats. Oh no, I've got to pressure wash these. Satisfying. Weird. It's quite odd. Like, how satisfying it is. Will they disappear and I have to be, or do we have to pick these up by hand? I have to expect a crowbar, not a hammer. Yeah, no, we've got to pick these up by hand. That's a good thing. Okay, remove planks, clean the dirt, roll out turf. These are the broken seats. Then press tab to open security cameras, safety. So you can put quite a lot in then. Balls, dummies, flags, turf rolls, stadium seats, do the toilets, furniture, accessories, safety. Electronics. Oh, I didn't actually. Remove that seat. There we go. Is that it for broken seats? Nope, missing two. Crap. Okay. Done that. So, throw out the junk. I'm still missing a few bits of junk to throw out. Junk there. I think that's it. Oh, the junk there. So you can go inside. You can put the rooms what you want by the looks of this. So you can do toilets and stuff like that. Changing rooms, toilets, maybe. Clean the dirt. We'd put this more as a bathroom. So to clean the dirt, would you pressure wash? Yeah. You would, if you were pressure washing inside, you would literally squeegee that. You'd mop it. No dirt in there. Here. Come in. No lights in there. That done. So I've now got to roll out turf. So I've got to hide goalpost. And then come close to the vehicle, look at the handle or the door, and press E to enter. I don't know how precise you actually have to be with this, but if you've got a big stadium, you need a better machine. Because this would take you a while. I suppose this is a good starter machine. proper pop-up machine this. Obviously the white line tells you where it's going to roll the turf. I know you've got to do the line painting and stuff at some point. I imagine this machine you have to fix as well as break down. Obviously that's not implemented as of yet. Pallet fork, really. Converting into a turf layer. Definitely pop up. Too short. Doesn't sound healthy at all. Really doesn't matter. That's it, right? Don't get what it's... The tutorial message that it seems to do doesn't need to stay there for like long enough for you to read. But not as long as that. So this... What's he doing now? That's that done. So you put the goalpost back. It's done the lines for you already. Which I'm not keen about, that the fact that we couldn't get to do that. That would have been quite fun to do. Open a fuse block, point a broken fuse, hold right and how the hell do you know which one's broken? Okay, so there's three fuses. Electronics. One. Three. You can now start preparing events. So, child training, haven't got community training yet. You're just a few steps before you can start the event. You're asked to prepare the stadium for training. Need to close that. Electric on. Okay, so plus 6 balls on the pitch. Place one small gold post on the pitch. Ah, okay. There you go. Start event. And do that. Charter in, cut down the bushes, clean seats, throw out the junk, fix fuses. Already done. It's basically the same thing again. Yeah, it is. It's the same thing again. But that's fine. That's quite enough. So you get the idea, you're fixing it up, you're doing this. You know, you're doing that, repairing seats. But that's fine. So I'm going to end this one here, so thank you for joining me. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you're watching YouTube. Don't forget you can follow me on Twitch. All links are in the description. And I shall see you next time. So until then, goodbye for now.